So congrats on your new show.
Thanks. Have you seen it yet?
I have not seen it. I was there for the Elvis Experience opening, but I didn't get invited.
Oh, you didn't get invited? Come on, I'm so sorry. Well, come. I'm inviting you right now.
So why are you here tonight?
I'm a dear friend of Robin Leach, and I've just written a book on this subject called Tox-Sick, of the pathway to Alzheimer's and why 50% of people my age are at increased risk of contracting Alzheimer's, which is pretty dismal to think about. Half of us will end up not remembering who we were or are. So I wrote this book to roll back of how do you clean up and detox your body so that your brain is not loaded with all the toxic chemicals, which is where they think they're coming from.
So is this a raw food type of thing?
Or? No. I eat buttercream, sour cream, olive oil, full-fat cream cheese, grass-fed steak, but I eat all organic. I don't eat sugar and I don't eat grain.
So is that the main thrust? Is that just you eat clean?
You eat clean, but if you have a toxic burden, which almost everybody does, you have to detox. It's like cleaning the pipes in your house. You got to detox on a regular basis now, because the planet has actually been ruined. But it's not hopeless. You can turn it all around.
I agree. We still have a chance.
We have a big chance. I only write books about hope.